Interested in a super versatile enclosed trailer that can haul ATVs, motorcycles, antiques, equipment for construction crews, household goods, or just about any kind of cargo? And you want the latest technologies built in? A silky, fuel-efficient tow and durability that will outlast several of your tow vehicles? Well, it's time you looked at an all-aluminum Featherlite trailer. Hi, I'm Justin, and I'm going to give you a quick walk-around of our model 1610. You probably already know that Featherlite is the official trailer of NASCAR, but you may not know how well these trailers are made. The quality built into every trailer is why so many race teams trust Featherlite performance and convenience day after day, week after week. Behind me is the model 1610. This one is set up to be 6 foot tall, 16 foot long, and is 6'7" wide. Now you can get it as long as 18 foot or as short as 8 foot. And it comes 5 foot tall to 7 foot tall on inside height. And this one's got tandem axles, 3.5K, and it does have an aluminum floor, which we'll look at here in a little bit. Customers around the country have been reporting to us about the fuel savings they've been getting with the model 1610. As you can see, it's got an aerodyne nose up front. What that's going to do is cut the wind resistance down. Also, it's going to give you 35 more inches of room on the inside. And don't forget, being an all-aluminum trailer, you're going to save on weight as well. One thing you want to be careful with when buying a utility trailer is the wiring. Now, a lot of our competitors are going to use individual wirings going here or there, and it's going to give you problems going down the road as it vibrates over time. With the Featherlite model 1610, you're going to have one-piece wiring harness throughout. That's going to drastically diminish the issues you're going to have with that trailer. Something else that's exciting about this Featherlite model are the LED lights. While traveling, you're going to notice these, and they're going to be brighter for those around you. Now, it is a new design. They're going to give you a better ground and overall will last longer. Featherlite trailers are made to last. That's why you'll notice on the 1610 models, our side posts are 16 inch on center. On top of that are these 040 side sheets. Now you gotta be careful, a lot of our competitors use 030. You may be wondering what the difference is or why it's such a big deal, but the 030 is a thinner sheet. Featherlite uses this thick sheet because we know you're gonna be using this not only in the workplace or going down the road. We wanna restrict any dents or dings that we can help with, and you're gonna be happier over time. This trailer is set up with some of our more popular options, such as the simulator wheel covers. Steel wheels are also available, and the aluminum upgrade as well. This one's got a camper door, which is an option, lightweight, very durable, and is weatherproof and watertight. As we walk to the inside, standard, it comes with the wood floor, but this one's got the aluminum. It's going to be a nice, lightweight setup for you. And up front, this one had a gravel guard. As I mentioned before, this trailer comes with LED lights, but a great benefit about the Featherlite are the dual taillights. Going to make you more visible. Also, our heavy-duty latches, going to keep that cargo secure, and our spring-assisted rear ramp. As we fold down, you'll see the ramp comes standard with wood on the floor, and the aluminum floor again on the inside is an upgrade. In between our rear opening here, we have just over 70 inches. Now, this trailer, like all other great Featherlite trailers, has a one-piece aluminum roof with the pierce and roll rivet system, so you can drastically reduce any chances of your cargo getting wet. From inside the trailer, you're gonna notice a few items. Up front, there will be a vent to give you nice ventilation for your cargo. On the walls comes the plywood. There's many possibilities that can be used for hanging material or overall strength for the trailer itself. Our roof, we mentioned, was a one piece, but the roof bowls itself have a camber to them, which is gonna keep the water from puddling and sitting on the top and causing more issues later on. The Featherlite model 1610 comes with a wood floor, kind of similar to our competition. However, ours comes with the Featherlite Advantage wood floor. Now, what that's going to give you is a moisture barrier underneath that wood itself. That's going to give you a few things: prolong the life of your trailer and help protect that precious cargo. Now, the model 1610 comes in many different color selections. As you'll also see, you can have dual color or tri-color sheets as well. With standard motorcycle and contractor packages available, Featherlite can also customize your trailer to your needs. Individual wheel chocks, side ventilation, roof ventilation, ramp extensions, cabinets, E-track or additional tie-downs on the wall or the floor. After all the great things I've mentioned about this Featherlite model 1610, one thing I want to point out is that it comes with an 8-year limited warranty that is transferable on the purchase of a new Featherlite. What a great way to build value in that investment. Now is the time to take a first-hand look at the great 1610s. Go to your local Featherlite dealer and see these versatile trailers for yourself.